It took 30 firefighters to get a fire under control at a pair of restaurants today. Charlotte Fire says crews were on scene along South Church Street at 4 this afternoon. Both the Let's Meet Korean BBQ and Seoul Food Meat Company are at that location. Nobody was hurt, and the cost of the damage is unknown. The cause is still under investigation.